friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
You get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
That's a big drop.
The rapids look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
We can be cruel.
Your mom would say that. About wolves.
Well, she wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People will blame her for what I did.
Watch it!
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna.
Cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
Okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
Oh, that's kind of pretty. I wonder if you're prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best. It will all be
to your
for
right.
The best.
It's an archer.
Scour the roof. came from over there! With a wolf!
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Thank you. Where to now? Let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for its coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Oh. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
True strength. True strength. Okay, you're almost there.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right this way.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Oh, fuck.
Ugh.
Got your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful. Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. Building.
Yeah.
Ready!
So glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Lev.
Oh.
You okay back there?
Yeah.
Okay, progress. Lev, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
The hospital. It's right there.
Oh, we did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Who are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city. Yeah.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Let me the fuck out! Goddamn.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armouth? Hold up. All clear.
So, I know Owen can't stay. He's talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. This doesn't look so bad. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You need power. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here.
use that. I guess it's down to the surgical suites. You need power, too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Easier. Get ready to celebrate.
Oh,
Great.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
To come with you.
Convince her. We broke the rules now. That's all she'll care about.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back.
What are they fighting about?
Lev doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been.
I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Would you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
He ran off this way.